to get involved in the family more as well, because I think that once you get Mark, you seem like, you once you've got Mark, that's it, that's all you need in life. Like, you need to be more involved in all us, and
of course you don't, you just run away. That's very difficult for me. I'll tell you, God knows the truth, it's because Mark is very honest with me, and Mark will tell me what everyone says about me, and I, you know, and that's like what makes conflict.
What Mark
well,
said.
Like, for example, you should break away now, and this, which is fair enough because you care about him, you love him. Well,
who's his
family? Like, Jess is my.